Grover.
Jack. Giant.
And the mother.
King.
I'm the back end of the cow and the bear.
I'm Daisy.
I'm a wizard.
I'm a wolf narrator.
The fox.
The fox.
I'm a squirrel and a narrator.
I'm a reindeer.
Fox. Maybe, but not maybe.
Mice.
Cat.
Bird.
Butterfly.
A book. Piece of rubble. On my head.
Wonderful pantomime of Jack the Beanstalk, and I'm sure we will thoroughly enjoy it for all of the children we're going to do this afternoon. So without any more ado, we shall get on with the show.
Yeah.
strong skinned and making them skinner.
Yeah. Thank you. Baby, guess it. You must know that you have
Jack, you really saved the day. Our farm, we need not quit. A tooth and that's the only thought. You're a moving twit. Just a minute. Don't you think you've robbed us of our fun? We know of quite a few things here that surely must be done. Do you think that anyone will send them all yours? Just because counts of that unpaid VAT. Dear me, Jack, it can't be done. The still and the fork. This single leg is not enough for a virus and all its shards. Don't worry, Matt. We're not getting in. I'll lift back up the beanstalk and get the hen that laid it. Quick, officer, don't let that happen.
Thank you.
You're brilliant, children. Well done, indeed. Yeah. Absolutely super. Absolutely super. It's actually 9 years since we did that show. I remember it quite well from last time. It was super then, it was brilliant this year. You'll get a chance to see all the children and individuals that come off in a moment. I'd just like to say one or two words of thanks. I'd love to say thanks to all the school staff who have put a great deal of time and effort into this year's show. To parents, and quite a few parents came along and helped as well. To Ishbel for that wonderful backdrop. She designed it and the children helped her to paint it. And of course, a very big thank you to the children who have done extremely well this year. So very well done, children. We'll bring them off to some music and give them all a big cheer as they come off. So here's the music for coming off. And we'll start with the animals. Here's all the animals. Give them a big cheer.
Thank you.
Demi. Demi? Oh, there's more dishes. Come get some present. It's for Santa. Alan Morrison. Alan Fay. Derek? Oh, there's Derek. That's it. Murray. There's Murray on the phone. And Connor. Connor, it's your turn. Here he goes. Rebecca!
Yeah.
Come on, kiss her, Santa, go on! Oh. Tom Robbins! And McKaylee!
nasty one. Hey, Murdo, just you wait here. I'll go and find Ali. He must be somewhere about.
Well, daughter, it's just as well I overheard Ali talking.
And it's just as well I saw you leaving. What were you going to do anyway?
You know me. Always looking for the main chance.
Exactly.
Hey, look at this guy. Is this Al Capone, the robot chief? What a scourge. I shall soon change that. Hey, this is good fun. You stand up to this boy.
What's happened here?
I know, but what's happened to them?
Well, you know, as soon as they saw Hammond, they all froze like that. But come on, it's time to go.
I know. Come on, Hamish.
But what about the loot?
Never mind it, just leave it. It doesn't seem as important as being alive and in good health. Come on.
But can I know of something teensy-weensy?
No, listen to what Mardo said.
Come on.
Okay.
Quick, men, after them before they escape.
Oh, yes, I did remember. Come on, we'll have a dram, and we will sit here and talk about the price of sheep and lamb.
Well, it's you and me and me and you, the sea is looking blue.
With you and me and you, I see a boat or two.
We'd get through this quicker with another two or three, but I think we'll manage very well with only you and me.
What was that loud noise? It made a fearful splash.
Oh, that will be the Navy ships, because they don't give a dash.
Could it be a basking fast shark or even a minky whale?
Oh, that dram's gone through your head. It sounds a fishy tale.
Well, it's you and me and me and you. It gave me quite a turn.
With you and me and you, I near fell in that burn.
I find it very curious, I'm sure you will agree.
Aye, but no, we're quite so curious as either you or me.
Now, I've got an idea. I'll phone the Farad Head. It wasn't one off their bombs. It must have been Saddam Hussein instead.
Well, you know, it might have been a cormorant to leave in C&D, or yon divers from Loch Herble jumping in the sea.
Well, if you and me and you, let's wander on a bit more. With you and me and you, we've not been here before.
Well, we might not have been here before, but after being attacked, there's one thing flipping certain high, we won't be coming back.
Thank you. I'm push. I'm quack. I'm push one.
Stop your blinking moaning, Hamish.
I've got reason to moan. I've got blisters on top of my blisters, and I'm full of desperation.
You meant perspiration, you idiot.
Oh.
Listen, you should sing a happy tune or whistle or something. But if that's not a cue for a song, I don't know what is. Don't know what to do with it.
No, don't.
You're finished?
Hello.
Look, Ali, you whistle. I've been lost in the desert, chased by a bunch of hoodlums.